One day,
I'm being deployed overseas.
No, Mom!
Anywhere but Grandpa's farm, please.
She's forced to live on the family ranch.
Hey, rise and shine, we got work to do.
I got chores for you.
She'll do her best to fit right in. To help out.
Oh, Lord, I want to thank you for this adventure you got me on.
And to make new friends.
I'm Eli.
Bruce and I are going to win the youth trainer challenge this year.
The what?
It's a dog agility competition. $5,000 is the first prize.
Come on, Scout, leap like a champion.
What is it?
Business hasn't been good.
I understand.
Not much that one cattle dog could change.
Now, it's time to step up.
I don't know why that dog likes me so much.
Maybe you should enter the trainer challenge.
And take on the challenge of a lifetime.
Maddie, I'm about to lose the ranch.
Lose the ranch?
So we have to win the competition. Yeah.
To save the family farm.
We're all running out of time.
Scout's not a cattle dog. She's a champion.
And discover that deep within herself lies the heart of a champion.
We'll make a country girl out of you yet.
Come along on this inspiring journey the whole family can enjoy. My Dog the Champion.